I wasn't your friend. I'd say your dad was a deadbeat.
You owe money like that, you get a reputation.
That's how I knew how to find him. Now, hopefully we can get him some help. And get you some help, too. Here's the thing, Richie.
Your dad owes $187,000.
So this is what I did. I bought the debt.
I own the paper on your father. The only person who can do anything to him now is me.